Hey everyone, Graybeard here again. I'm over here at the Northwest Tyler Street by the Topeka Yard. I found a Kansas City Southern engine over here and a few others and wanted to show you this. Maybe we'll get some trains coming through. It snowed a little bit, as you can see. So, let's check this out. And of course, we're over here at milepost 6830, and there's the Kansas City Southern over there. And I tell you what, I like the paint scheme on that. I have a few HOs of that. Really enjoy that style. So hopefully one of these trains will take off soon. We'll get to see that coming through. Course down there, and they all have the red signals. Of course, you never know, we'll get a train coming towards the yard, so we'll see what we get. I forgot to share with you, right in front in that fenced up yard where they have the two red buildings, you can see all the crossing lights and crossing signs and everything. They keep all the extra parts over there. And of course, they have a little black Union Pacific trailer in the back here with their logo on it. A few work vehicles over there by the gray building. One of these days, I'll get my crossing lights done and up, and I can finish my video on that I've been working on. Alrighty everyone, we got a green light and a train approaching us from the yard. And of course, there's the light. So we'll see what kind of train it is. If it's auto racks or coal cars or what, or grainers, well, we'll see. Well, that was pretty cool. Those coal cars, some were empty, and then there were a few that had coal in them. Of course, we're at Northwest Tyler Street, like I was saying, by the yard in Topeka. Don't forget to ring that bell. You will get further notification. Go ahead and subscribe. It's free. If you like, leave me a comment. Tell me what you think of my videos. And it feels good getting out after it snowed. Yesterday was really cold. I ended up catching a train yesterday. I will have in this video too. And I will link everything together. Man, after it went through, I was freezing. Should have had my gloves on, but of course I didn't. I forgot them. But please, always, God bless. You have a wonderful day. Thanks for watching. All right, here comes another one. I was getting ready to leave. Well, as I was getting ready to leave, ended up getting back to the truck, started her up, and I heard a train coming. So I rushed back to the tracks, was able to catch that real quick. So I will have that for you, and I hope you enjoy it. Thanks for watching.
Here. Oh,
you got it. What are you doing, Chevelle? Keep, come here. Want a hot dog? Hello everyone, this is our cat Diego. Here comes Chevelle. Chevelle, want some hot dog? Want a hot dog? Here, look what Daddy got. Ready? Good catch. Want some more? Want some more? Ready? Get it. Oh, yeah, you got it. Yeah, she's sweet.